Hello guys, welcome back to Learn with AOP, and in this video today I want to show you how you can add custom thumbnail to your YouTube short video. Today I want to show you two methods you can use to achieve this. The first method is to design your thumbnail on Canva and download it to add it to your video on CapCut. The second method is to design your thumbnail right inside CapCut using the CapCut app, then add it to your video before you export them. Now the beautiful part of this method is that wherever you upload this video, either it is on YouTube Short, whether it is on Instagram Reels or Facebook Reels or on TikTok, the thumbnail is going to show across all this platform. Now I'm going to take you to my CapCut and my Canva right now and show you how we can achieve this using these two methods. Now the first thing you want to do right now is to design your custom thumbnail on Canva. That's the first method I'm going to show you. So you open your Canva app or you open Canva on your browser, then you click on this plus button, then you are going to go for custom design. If you click here, then the size for designing custom thumbnail for YouTube Short is 1080 by 1920 pixels. So you click on it. Now we'll be adding a simple image to this design right now. But the next thing we want to do right now is to fill the background with this image. So you click on the three button, then you're going to see set image as background. Then we are going to add our text. All right. So the text we want to add right now is just the title of this video. So we are going to enlarge it, then add color to it. Then we change the font, so that to make it bigger so that I can show on the background of the image. All right, so we are going to enlarge it as well. So we may drag it down and change it. Let us change the color, or we add an effect to it. So let's add an effect to it. This let's use this one. So we edit it and change this color to black so that that design can come forth. So you can adjust the thickness of this thing. Then we are going to reduce the line spacing of the design. So this is it right now. So I think we are good to go. So let's just add a YouTube Short logo to make it more engaging. So we add this right now, then we are good to go. This is the image we are going to use for the purpose of this video. So you download it to your device, then after downloading it, we will now open CapCut to add this design to our video. Now this is the design we are going to be adding to the YouTube Short video we are going to do right now. So the next thing we want to do right now is to open CapCut and add this thumbnail to the video. So after opening your CapCut app, you click on this new project to add a new video. Then you select the video you want to add, then you click on add. So right now we are going to change this thing to the format for YouTube Short. So you come over here, you click on ratio and use this TikTok format, so that will automatically go for YouTube Short. So you drag the video, and there, that is all. What you want to do right now is just add what we designed, the cover we designed. So you are going to click on cover right now. You click on this cover right here. So you are going to click on upload. Then you select the design you made from Canva. And so you click on confirm, and it will be added to your video. So you click on save. And you can go ahead to export your video. When you export this video, you are going to see the cover on the video. And anywhere you upload this video, you can see the thumbnail on it automatically. Now, the second method we are going to use right now is to use one of the pictures from inside this video and use CapCut to design our thumbnail. So you just click on cover. To use CapCut to design your thumbnail, just click on cover right now. So you drag the video, you drag this to wherever you want to use the picture, whatever picture you want to use from the video, you drag it to, let's use this particular place. So once you've done dragging to a particular picture you want to use from the video, so you click on add text. So you design your text. So you add effect to your text. You click on effect and select anyone that goes with the design. So you can use this red, or you can, this is all the effect right now. So you just go to the particular one you want to use. So let's use this one. I think this one will be okay. So you change the font so that it come up more bold. You'll be using this particular font, Cosans, so we can drag it more, that can fill the space. So, but it seems the color is not that attractive. So you come over to effect once again. You can change the effect. to something more attractive. So I think this one is good. So you click on OK, then you click on Save. Now the thumbnail will be added to your video. So you can see it right here. You can see it now. So if you export this video right now and you take it to YouTube Short and upload it, the thumbnail will be automatically added to the video. And if you upload this video to any other social media platforms, this thumbnail that you just created will be shown on those video on whatever platform you upload them. All right, that's the end of the video for today. If you like what you see in this video today, I want you to click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so that you can be the first person to receive my new videos. Also, don't forget to drop your comment and like this video. Also, share this video out there. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.